1,200 years later, Moses, founder of Judaism and the first outstanding spiritual leader, gave the world the Ten Commandments. Years before.